All right, welcome back, guys. Let's do.
Batman, you think me so easily defeated? You think some rusting factory was the only weapon I had?
What? Okay, let's do one of Selina's keys. And then we'll go for the main mission again. Right.
Penguin.
Sorry.
I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
Sir, Stagg, you'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Good. Get in there, find Stagg, and interrogate him. And Lieutenant, I'm assigning you an extra unit for guard duty.
Who are we guarding?
Scarecrow. The boss wants to come aboard.
Interesting when those two meet.
You're telling me. I want to see that.
What?
The Cobras were supposed to crush him. Nearly crushed me back at base.
That takes better. Knight wasn't prepared. Yeah, he thought it'd just be a souped-up sports car. Someone's intel is a little outdated.
Something's not right here.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
Does that mean I can't do that now? Because I know Riddler's missions, you need the car. So I'm guessing. Yeah, anyway, I have to get past this guy, right? There's some underground.
Our army is trained, Batman. Disciplined and loyal. They lack the cowardice you rely on and exploit.
Yeah, definitely need the car.
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
I thought regular people would have figured it out by now. Laws don't protect them. Never have. These days we got more rights than victims.
It's crazy. Strange was actually doing them a favor with Protocol 10. And what do they do? Kill him and pay us damages. Who says crime don't pay?
The Batmobile can't auto-navigate to this area.
What do I do? Okay, let's do a main mission.
The militia have captured Stagg's airship and set up a watchtower with sentry guns. Looks like it's controlled from that central command point. I need to take it out. That soldier is equipped with a device that can track my detective mode systems. If I use it for too long, he'll be able to pinpoint my location and alert the others.
airship, for crying out loud. It wasn't exactly a tricky shot. What's he even doing in Gotham anyway? He knew what was going down. Everyone in the city knew. He probably saw some profit in sticking around. Just another stinking rich parasite.
Really?
We lost them. Start checking for men down.
Gotta get the remote control guy. Just to be safe.
We're screwed without that drone. Only thing I trust is this weapon. You better start thinking the same way.
He can't hurt you too late. I can. Batman knows how to break souls. I know real pain.
There you go.
Okay, I've taken out the militia. Now to disable the tower. I'm at the airships. What did you find?
Well, the ship's original schematics reveal a service hatch that should be accessible from the top of the aircraft. It would seem Mr. Stagg is rather protective of his research. I expect the security to be high.
Thanks, Alfred. Lucius, how's the remote hacking device coming along? I think I'm about to need it.
Maybe you should add clairvoyance to that job description, Mr. Wayne. I'm uploading the latest decryption software to the device in the vault at Wayne International Plaza.
I should go to main collected. Great.
I think they'll be grateful when you're dead. Like a black cloud lifted.
There's a service hatch on top of the airship. I can use the remote hacking device to get in.
Supposed to do. Oh, okay. I wanted to level up. Points. I think I'm gonna go for not fear, but no, wait, one. This should be handy. No, the one I want is the flying one. I think here. Yeah. That good, good. One, two, three, four, five.
What do you mean possible sighting of a second Batman? How many are there?
Is locked from inside. If I can locate the control panel, I'll be able to bypass security using the remote hacking device.
Biochemistry. Where the hell am I supposed to go?
Check this place out. Mr. Stagg doesn't seem like he's got money worries.
Hard to tell who hates Batman more, Scarecrow or the Knight.
Those soldiers are using an unmanned drone. If I can download the security codes from the soldier controlling the drone, I'll be able to turn it against them.
I'm surprised there's not more turbulence up here. I wouldn't even know how to go about stabilizing this thing.
I've got the codes. Now I can turn that drone against them.
You said something about hostiles? It's,
Interesting. I'm Batman.
It's locked electronically. If I can find the control panel, I should be able to override it with the remote hacking device.
No. Proteins.
I see you have found your way in, sir. Any sign of Mr. Stagg?
Not yet, but the Arkham Knight and Scarecrow's forces have moved through this place, killing everyone.
They must be there for a reason, sir. What are they planning?
Barbara's the priority. When she's safe, I'll deal with them.
But, sir, you have the chance to end this now. Capture Scarecrow, and you can save the whole city. It's what Miss Gordon would want.
I'm not losing anyone else, Alfred.
Who might find a place for his or herself within our organization. Or perhaps you're an investor we believe to be blessed with the clarity of vision.
I should now have full rotational control of the airship stability system. However, the hacking device will only work within a certain range of any control terminal.
What? Okay, what the hell? Right, okay. Elementary elements.
soldiers have got Stagg, and from the look of him, he won't last much longer. I need to save him.
Where are the files?
I'm not telling you!
You want us to cut off your fingers? I don't mind. We start with the fingers and see how high we go before you tell
us. Oh shit, that's a lot.
Please!
We will find them, you know. We've got crews tearing this place apart. The longer it takes, the more you hurt. The choice is yours.
It can't happen. They're mine.
Correction. We're yours. Soon there'll be scarecrows and you'll be dead. You just need to decide how many pieces get buried. You, hit Mr. Stagg some more. See if you can help him remember where he put those files.
Yes, sir.
Sergeant here, Batman! Sure, all of these men are incapacitated. Thank you. They were going to kill me.
Why? What did you do?
Nothing. These animals came in and just started shooting.
They were collecting those cylinders.
The Nimbus generators. A totally clean power cell technology we've been developing.
Where's Scarecrow?
He's on the second airship.
Did he have anyone with him?
Oh, you mean Barbara Gordon.
I think we both know she's probably dead, don't we, Bass?
Whoa.
Stagg's been taken to Scarecrow on the second airship, but it's protected by gun turrets.
Bear with me a moment, sir. Right. The schematics show a security terminal in the research laboratory towards the rear of your current vessel. You should be able to disable the turrets from there.
Ah, shit, I wasn't paying attention. What was it? Shit, what am I supposed to do? It's just locked. Also already locked. Okay. How do I move the ship? God damn it.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship. I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
I mean, that doesn't really help. Great.
I should stand clear of the containers before tilting the airship.
I am clear, fool. Carbohydrates. Okay.
Look about what happened down there. I wasn't trying to kill you. I was trying to kill your mind. So, we still pals? Friends for life. Anyway, don't blame me. Blame Scarecrow and his patented Joker liberating miracle tonic.
No, wait, what? No Dark Knight.
Check near the left. I've lost the signal.
What? Some bullshit. Cause I thought. So I was like, they're just gonna more. It's kinda. It will shock and get. Oh. Right, okay. Now what we'll do is we'll do the drone. Right, hack the drone.
I should target the soldier controlling the drone. I need to get closer. I've downloaded the codes. I can aim at the drone or its designated targets to turn it against them.
Oh shit.
Now that they're out of the way, I can use that console to disable the airship's defenses.
Nice work, Batman, but come on, let's be honest. It's a new suit, right? Not the worn-out hero inside?
Excuse the sniffing, please.
The weapon system controls are locked behind a scanner keyed to Stagg's fingerprints. Without a clean set of his prints, I'm locked out. Maybe the CCTV camera feed can help me. I should scan the footage to see if Stagg's hands touched any surfaces during the abduction. I might be able to reconstruct the full set of prints. Stagg will have left a handprint on the floor there. I should check for other places he touched. There's more chance of getting a full set of prints. Nothing here to help me. I need to find moments when Stagg's hand came into contact with the surface. He touched the floor after he was thrown down the stairs. I should search for more prints. Touch that railing when he steadied himself. I should find more prints to reconstruct a full set. He's unlikely to have left any prints at that moment. He isn't leaving any fingerprints in this frame. Stagg left a handprint near the exit to the room. I know where Stagg left his prints. Now I just have to scan those locations. Completed reconstruction of Stagg's thumbprint. Three locations left to scan. Prints from his ring finger and little finger here. Two spots left to scan. Able to reconstruct Stagg's middle fingerprint. One side left.
So, what's the deal here? Reconstructing a match using all...
I've got the full set. I should be able to access Stagg's computer system now.
What do you think they're going to do to Barbara? So you're going to use a reconstruction of Staggy's handprint to access the computer. Oh, that's genius, Bats, really. Oh, I know. When you're done, let's hack his online dating profile.
I can't remotely disable the turrets on the other airship, but I can control the turrets on this ship.
That's the weapons dealt with. Scarecrow's next.
Alright, I think I'll stop it right there, and then we'll continue with the next one. Ciao.